Coffee. This last few weeks have been exhausting.